Okay, I think the storm's calmed down. For some strange reason, I got a whole bunch of people lately. I hit kind of a massive milestone on my Tumblr, and I decided that it would be a good time to make a video. Unfortunately, I could not come up with anything to say, so I decided to instead do a variation of the show me the shit that you carry around with you by emptying my wallet. It's quite full of shit. And the stuff that I carry around with me all the time when I actually have a life. So, okay, so first off, we have my notebook, which I put odd things in. And also, you know, things like class notes, scribbles, doodles, scary. We have a deck of Yu-Gi-Oh cards, because my friends and I are forever 5 years old. My pocket knife, which I always carry with me, which has gotten me in trouble in several places. Okay, so, wallet, credit card, gas card, a free movie ticket. I tried to use it to get into Thor, and they said actually I couldn't use it for some reason. Apparently it is it does not work on IMAX, RPX, 3D movies, or special attractions. Apparently Thor is a special attraction. I don't know what that's for. We sell Thor in regular 2D, by the way, because why? More cards. NC State, NCW. This one says Megan on the back. I don't know why. Apparently I decided it would be a great idea to carry around the tracking number for my bank account. Oh, here's a ticket stub from when we went to go see Thor. The Wake County Courthouse. I paid off a traffic ticket and they thought my name was apparently KJ. It's not. They spelled my other name wrong last year. World of trouble. It's amazing how if they spell your name one letter wrong, you can get a bench warrant. One free donut from Krispy Kreme. I need to use that, because I need donuts. I would not believe the number of people in high school who asked me if this was a real martial arts license. Here's a story behind why I have 3 library cards. This one is mine, but it has 57 blocks on it, and I'm not allowed to check out books anymore because I never gave them back. This one is my mom's, which I started using after mine started getting too many blocks on it, and I couldn't get any more books, which I also now can't use. This is my brother's, because he never goes to the library, which I then used after my mom's card, which now has, I think, like $60 in overdue fines on it, and I also can't use. So, I'm not allowed to go to the library anymore. Slushy thing. Slippery slushy thing. The King's Speech and Source Code. It was actually a really cool movie, although I think it was slightly overclassed by the X-Men First Class trailer before it, which, from the music alone, I got chills. It was amazing. This is a ticket for Inception, although you really can't tell because it's so old. And $1. $1! That's what the thing's actually for. It's got $1 in it.
Tessa.
And that's about it. That's all I had for the first introductory video, which is probably going to be very, 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 very long and not interesting at all, but, you know, that's how some videos tend to go. I think Vanessa actually wanted me to do the regional dialect thing, but clearly I haven't. Bye.